Novak Djokovic has had 3 weeks off since he won the Australian Open. There were no signs of rust, though, as he cruised past Spaniard Tommy Robredo in straight sets at the Dubai Tennis Championships. His point summed up the match. Robredo tried hard, but Djokovic was too good. Novak closed it out 6-1, 6-2, the 699th win of his career.